written in a black ink.
Yo, watch how you treat me.
The entire first page at the top of the second used a gray black ink with medium luminescence. From then on, a third ink was used, a black ink that shows no reaction to the infrared light. There were other discrepancies. Rest of the condition was listed as truck driver, which was incorrect, as was other vital information. James Rand's birthday,
Thank you.